Nuflo is an nootropic supplement that was designed for optimal brain protection. But does it really work? Let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of Euroinception. Welcome to my channel where you can learn top secrets about nootropics. Subscribe below to start your journey. Today, in this video, we're gonna be talking about Nuflo. Now, I have recently received this bottle of this very interesting supplement and I've decided to try it out. And today I'm gonna share with you my experience. We're gonna talk about the benefits, side effects, the recommend daily dosage. And at the end of the video, I'm gonna tell you if I recommend it or not. So if you're ready, let's begin. First thing first, when I got this product, I immediately checked their web store. And of course I checked the bottle, and two things I noticed is they have a beautifully designed web store. This really, really happens to have such a cool user experience on the website. So that was a big surprise. And secondly, also if you look at the bottle itself, it's pretty cool. I like the design a lot. So yeah, there are a couple of things I noticed immediately that I really liked about this product and the brand. Now, this product was designed to provide a complete brain protection. Now, what does it mean? Is this a typical nootropic stack? Well, as soon as you look at the ingredients, which we're gonna mention as well, you figure out, yeah, it's a pretty typical nootropic supplement that was designed, of course, for the brain protection, but also to give you the energy, to give you the boost, to give you the focus, attention, and really improve your productivity and brain performance. By the way, guys, are you currently taking any nootropics? If yes, let me know in the comment section below. So if you look at the ingredients, this nootropic stack contains alpha-GPC, then we can find bacopa monnieri, we can find grape seed extract, phosphatidylserine, acetyl L-carnitine, for example. We have L-theanine, L-tyrosine, and then, you know, the typical vitamins B6, B9, B12, selenium is in as well. So, you know, these are pretty standardized nootropics and nootropic compounds, something you can find in many other nootropic stacks as well. Now, the good thing about this stack is that it contains some of the best compounds available in the market, like bacopa monnieri. It has L-theanine, it has a few amino acids, and it has alpha-GPC, which is one of my favorite choline sources. So, you know, when I checked the ingredients in details and the daily dosages, I saw that really this supplement should provide the whole spectrum, all the benefits that it actually promised to deliver. So there is really nothing to worry about. Now, if you look in the dosages of this ingredient, they're kind of on the low spectrum if you take two capsules, but as soon as you take the third capsule as well, you get a very nice amount of all ingredients. Now, the recommended daily dosage is actually two capsules per day, which I tried. Soon I'm gonna tell you how I felt. But yeah, if you stick somewhere between 2 to 3, I mean, I do not recommend taking more than the brand does, but I mean, I tried 3 as well, and I was really positively surprised by the results. By the way, guys, I've revealed 7 special secrets about nootropics that no one else will tell you about. To get them, download my free handbook below. So, my experience with Nuflo. So, as I usually do, I try taking 2 capsules per day in the morning on an empty stomach. And then I also increased the dosage to 3 capsules because I saw that based on the amount of all ingredients and all compounds, you can easily take 3 capsules. Again, do consult your doctor or the brand before you do that. Now, with 2 capsules per day, what I felt was I was more relaxed. I felt more relaxed and I felt slightly more focused. Now, this product doesn't contain any caffeine, so you can easily combine it with a cup of coffee. But it contains L-theanine, a powerful amino acid that goes very well with caffeine, for example. So you really can get the best out of both worlds. Now, when I increased dosage to 3 capsules, I think the effects were even stronger. So I was more focused, I felt more relaxed, and I was in this kind of a productive mode for a couple of hours, and it felt pretty good. Now, did I experience any side effects? Actually, no. During the test, I felt no adverse side effects. And I mean, based on the ingredients that are in this stack, I do not expect anyone to feel any side effects if you do not have any health issues or whatever. So, you know, that's something to notice. Now, the user experience was pretty good because, again, you only need to take 2 to 3 capsules per day. And that's, you know, it's pretty cool. I mean, it's not so inconvenient. Like with some products, you have to take like 6, 7, 8 or even more capsules per day. Oh guys, by the way, if you like this video, just press the like button below. I would be super happy about it. Is there anything I don't like about this product? Well, yeah, I mean, I would like to see caffeine in it, definitely. And maybe I would like to see certain ingredients increased in the dosages, especially like alpha GPC, for example. Maybe I would then prefer cognizin instead of alpha GPC, but that's something to discuss. Lion's mane mushroom would be a nice add-on, but again, it really depends. This one has some other antioxidants in, so you know, it depends what you like more. What I like about it is also the price. It's pretty affordable. If you take 2 capsules per day, if you take 3 capsules per day, then you know this product gets a bit more expensive, but again, you're investing in your brain, in brain performance. So yeah, I definitely think it's worth the money. Now, I promised you at the beginning of this video my final verdict. Do I recommend Nuflo or you know not really? Now, based on my experience, based on the scientific facts, based on the ingredients, and based on you know every data that I could find and gather about this supplement, yeah, there is no doubt. I do recommend it. I think it's definitely good or a great product for the long-term performance. And if you're taking nootropics, I mean, that's what you should be aiming for anyway. So yeah, that's my verdict about Nuflo. If you have any more questions, do let me know, guys. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook, on Instagram. Don't forget subscribing to this channel, liking this video, and I definitely hope to see you soon, guys. Take care.